This one leaf that's right in there next to it, get yourself a pruner. Make sure your plant has about at least 10 leaves before doing this, and come to this one leaf right next to of your fruit. Gently just cut this out, remove the leaf, and come back the next couple days. I'm going to show you how fast this zucchini is going to grow. Instead of the plant using energy to give this leaf, it's going to come up and give the energy to this fruit. This fruit is going to grow fast.